Good morning, children. Welcome to our English grammar session. Today, we will write an application in grammar copy. Children, this is your grammar copy, which is of 96 pages. Before starting the work, we will leave one page blank. Then, from the third page, we will write today's date on the date column and page number on page number column. In the first line, we will write application 1. Spelling of application is application. In the next line, an application for urgent work. After this, leave one line blank. Next line, the principal. Spelling of principal is PRINCIPAL. Next line, we will write the name of the school. That is St. Anthony's Senior Secondary School. In the next line, Udaipur, Raj. Here, Raj stands for Rajasthan. Then, in the next line, date, 3rd July 2020. Then, in the next line, sir. After this, again, in the next line, we will start the main part of the application. I have an urgent work at home. Full stop. So, comma, I will not be able to come to school today. Full stop. Kindly grant me leave for the day and oblige. Full stop. Then in the next line, thanking you. Spelling of thanking is THANKING. Then in the next line, yours obediently. Spelling of obediently is OBEDIENTLY. Then in the next line, you have to write your name. Then in the next line, you have to write the class with section. Now write down this application in your grammar copy in neat and clean handwriting. That's all for the day. Thank you.